I'm from Madagascar. I am the executive coordinator of Leprosy 32, which is a youth led organization in Madagascar, working on promoting political participation of citizens and promoting civic engagement.
And what has been your participation here at the forum?
It was great. I had the opportunity to share my views about the emerging trends on peace building and research. So it was great to engage with young people from around the world and to have this opportunity to share, but also to be part of the UN Declaration, because this is the most important outcome of the conference. So I'm willing to go back home to share about, to talk about the conference and the UN Declaration, to work on how to spread it, to engage more people on the application, and then to get all the government and all the stakeholders to get involved on the, how to put it as a resolution and then actions.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.